Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. Sometimes a file can be damaged or corrupted in such a way that Word can't open it normally. So today, in this video, we will show you how to repair corrupted Word document. First, try to open and repair your document. Run Microsoft Word. Go up to File. Click Open. Locate your document. Select Open and Repair. If your file cannot be opened, try built-in text recovery converter. Click File. Navigate to Open. Click Browse and find your document. Choose Recover Text from any file in the drop-down menu. Click Open. See if you can get the text content back. If the recovered document is unreadable as this, then you need a professional document repair tool to fix the problem. Unreadable Document Repair is one of the most efficient and easiest tool to repair corrupted files. Just get it from the link below. Run the software on your computer. Select File Repair. Import the corrupted document. Click Repair All. Then you can preview the repaired one. Save it to your computer. There you have it. If this video is helpful, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.